Now the title holder, the defending champion for this event, is swimming in lane four, that's Taylor Corrie. And in 2008, Annabelle Williams, who's swimming lane seven, won this title. And the girls have been very quick. They go under the 15 metre rope here and down to touch. And Taylor Corrie with a time here of 30.75. Now again, that's a very good swim. Taylor Corrie, 945 points. And the underway now, swimming in lane one, Matt Cowdrey is the title holder, 2005, 6, 8 and 9. The defending champion in lane four is Timothy Antalvi. Mitchell Kildup in 7 won the title in 2011. And a contender at Matt Levy's time this morning, as the athlete in lane 8 was the fourth in the world for his classification this year, down the touch. And Timothy Antalvi, 25.25.